Sanchez caught Jan Fashino in there. Sanchez was in there. Delivers the free kick, Laurie Sanchez sneaks in and glances it into the far corner. Just got the touch, Sanchez.
And you can't blame the bandages there, because he was between Nicol and Hansen. It was those who were beaten by that header, not Gillespie or Spackman.